the practice of law may be one of the most old-fashioned things that still exists.
They do not embrace technology because they're billing per hour, to be very blunt about it. And on our side, we're on the consumer side, we're not getting paid per hour, we're getting paid perhaps. So our time is extremely valuable.
There's no recovery, there's no income generated until a case is resolved successfully. And so what Steno does is they offer delayed payment and non-recourse payment.
When they defer payment until the case resolves, it allows the lawyers to free up the capital of their firm to do other things with it, to grow their companies, and then pay back whenever they win.
The whole concept of every meeting has to be in person. Every court hearing, you need to physically be there. That's horrible, right?
When you have platforms like Steno that integrate into that, I can take 4 depositions from my house, in my underwear, on their platform, drop in all the exhibits ahead of time, all seamlessly through their platform, just makes it way more seamless.
So I don't have to drive to a place that's 3 hours away just for a 30-minute hearing, and then drive 3 hours back, and then spend the whole day.
Take it a step further, for my firm, I could have my 2 lawyers there trying the case and have a team of lawyers and paralegals back in the office watching the live stream, drafting the motions, getting the exhibits ready, and it's all one big circle hub, and it's amazing. Now I can just turn on my computer, have something live stream, and watch how the best in the world do things. The delay pay is amazing. Steno Connect is amazing. It actually genuinely will change the way that you practice and give you a quality of life.
Steno, in large part, is technology-based, and now that lawyers are embracing technology, them being at the forefront of technology is going to have them as a permanent fixture, probably forever.